Okay, that was very basic. I'm just playing the triads kind of like in a row. I had a few larger jumps, but that's just kind of basically when I started a different chord and went to a different note. And those jumps weren't kind of planned. It just, they fall that way for a student many times. Now I'm going to play it with larger jumps, and you can hear the difference of what I'm doing. One, two, three, four. Okay, so that's, you hear it's a very different kind of sound. It's not as predictable.